Lesson Adjective. Students, today we are going to study about adjectives. Now, what is adjective? Adjectives are words that describe a noun or a pronoun. Example, Anila has a neat handwriting. She is brave. Now, what is noun? Noun, if you remember, is a word that names a person, place, animal, or a thing. For example, Aruna, Sweden, eagle, glass. And do you remember what is pronoun? Words that can be used in place of noun are called pronouns. Now, like I, me, we, us. Again and again, we are not using the name of person we are talking about, but instead of the name, we are using pronoun. So, students, adjectives are words that describe a noun or a pronoun. Is it clear to you? Now, let's do the exercise that is given on page number 51. All of you open your book on page number 51. The question is, match the columns to complete the sentences. The first one is, the mango is, correct answer is ripe and sweet. Second one is, Nido's nails were trimmed and clean. Trimmed means cut properly. Third word is, sentence is, the soil is wet and brown. Soil means mitti. Fourth word is, this painting is old and beautiful. Fifth sentence is, the sky is clear and blue. Then the sixth sentence is, the tiger was hungry and weak. Then the seventh sentence is, these trees are tall and green. Now we come to the next exercise. Complete the crosswords with the opposites of these adjectives. Across, second one, fast. Opposite of fast is slow. Fifth one, opposite of full is empty. Opposite of seven, sad is happy. Opposite of eight, dirty, clean. And opposite of ten, ripe is raw. And down, the first one, sharp is blunt. Third one, dry is wet. Fourth one, big, small. Sixth one, light, heavy. And ninth one, old, new. So all of you, try to fill up the crossword and turn the page, and that is, match the words with their synonyms. Synonyms means words with the same meaning. The first word is dazzling, so same word is bright. Second word is quick, that means fast. Third word is rude, that means impolite. Fourth word is stubborn, that means adamant. A-D-A-M-A-N-T. Then fifth word is neat, that means tidy. Sixth word is recent, that means latest. And seventh word is difficult, that means hard. Now we come to the next exercise. Find the adjectives in the word search that mean the same as the phrase. Now you have to find these words. The words are not possible to do. So the word is, one word is impossible. Second one, very sure of one's ability. That is, word is confident. Third word is not hard. That means soft. Fourth word is not afraid. That means courageous. And fifth word is full of cheer. Cheerful. Sixth word is very proud. That is arrogant. Seventh word is quite worried. That means anxious. Eighth word is not old or old-fashioned. That means modern. So you will find these words and learn it. So study well. Thank you.